Without the activists, we will not probably have 17 million of people on treatment today. I mean, I think it's the first example, to my knowledge, where a group of people living with HIV were mobilizing themselves so actively and working together with the clinician, with the health professional, with the researchers, to make pressure on pharmaceutical company, to make pressure on governments in order to go fast.